Back at it with the Marshmallow Whip Maker. You guys keep requesting I try sunscreen, so let's go. I've already filled the water to the waterline. Now I'm just adding in the sunscreen. I added quite a bit and then decided I wanted to add even more. Now I'm gonna go ahead and pump this up and down, see what happens. I love the smell of the sunscreen. It smells so good. All right, and we have whipped sunscreen.